the clumsiest detective in history while trying to deliver a sophisticated slice of American smooth. What could possibly go wrong? It's Fred Cook and Giulia Dotta.
This was a fantastic Charleston, and I only have one question. Can you do it again?
Yes!
20
So this week is movie week, and we are dancing the American smooth to the Pink Panther.
I think there's something missing. I know what it is. You need to shave your beard.
I haven't shaved in 15 years.
Ta-da!
If the dance is as smooth as my face, I think we're on to a winner.
There is a lot of pressure this week, so we need to make sure that we get the routine done.
With every dance comes a new pressure. I'm coming back in with something else to prove.
If I don't bring Inspector Clouseau to the dance floor on Sunday night, I will not hear the end of it from this one.
Dancing American Smooth from the movie The Pink Panther. Fred Cook and Giulia Dotta.
Great fun. Loved it.
Very different look. Let's see what the judges thought of that. Giulia.
Well, look, Inspector Clouseau, no. Inspector Cookie strikes again, yes. Oh. Listen, oh, you know what? You. I have to say, if we were giving out the award for the best actor in a leading role in a musical comedy, you would win hands down for that performance. But let me be honest with you. You know, we were looking for that American and smooth steps there tonight. I just wanted to see a little bit more attention to the steps and a little bit more within the choreography. Because you have enormous potential in this competition. You've great natural rhythm, you've wonderful musicality, and you entertain the audience. So just, I love to have seen a little bit more American smooth, but overall, well done. You put a big smile on my face. So well done.
Okay.
So, Fred, for me, like, after the high of last week, it was very important, I felt, for you tonight to try and give us the first glimpse of, if you like, pure dance, because there was comedy elements, for sure, but it wasn't the main part of it. And for sure, you're definitely showing some ability in that regard. Your musicality is great. It's very, very natural, for sure. Nice top line. But the footwork was atrocious. The footwork was terrible, right? It was every single step and it was flat. So it's a very strong word to use, I know. But what I want you to do is, I know it's very important for you to show us that you can dance. There's glimpses there. But really focus on the technique of each dance to give us the character that we're looking for.
You can dance, Fred. He can move, can't he? This man can seriously move. We've seen it. We've seen it.
Well, that's exactly where I'm going to start. I know you can move. And that is what American Smooth is about. It is about bending. It's about stretching. It's about elongating in that. And I believe you can do that. But I think here you were very occupied with the frame, which was very, very good. But it just needed that little bit more of it and that. So, but facially, I thought you killed it.
Yeah.
Okay, good way to end it. You did an amazing job. Please give it up for Fred and Giulia.
Well done, Freddie. Well done. Now, taking the role of Clouseau seriously, because that moustache, that's not fake, is it?
I know, yeah. It took me 17 years to grow something like it.
So we can't just whip it off. It's for real. I have to say, you look a little bit disappointed down there. So what do you make of the judges' comments?
No, absolutely. Like, I'm taking everything on board. Compared to the Charleston last week, it's a completely different dance. And because of that, it's a completely different discipline. And of course, I always want to look after the performance in the comedy, but Julie is just finding the best she can out of me. Like, she's wonderful. And yeah.
Obviously, you don't want to let Julia down. Footwork atrocious, every single step flat. That's harsh.
I mean, I couldn't see his footwork, but I don't think it was atrocious. And this guy has put so much work into this week that it's just unbelievable. So.
Okay, but listen, good on you. Well done. Thank you. Let's see how we did. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
4.
Okay. Lorraine Barry.
4.
Julian Benson.
5.
Well done. Okay, 13 points for Fred and Julia, but as soon as all 10 of our...